Good evening. I'm Richard Cheese. I'm a lounge singer. You might know me from my band, Richard Cheese and Lounge Against the Machine. And I am here on the set of Barb and Star, go to Vista Del Mar. I play Richard Cheese. It's kind of a stretch for me, but I think I'm doing it pretty well. And I am the lounge singer in the cocktail bar in this movie. And I am so excited to be a part of this. It's kind of insane. Usually I drink. I have a lot of cocktails. This movie is like a natural cocktail. Like, I don't even need to be drinking. However, I am drinking. I'm very drunk right now. But it doesn't necessarily need to be. So if you're familiar with my band, great. If you're not, I'm Richard Cheese, and I have a band called Lounge Against the Machine. And what we do is we take songs that the kids are listening to, you know, the rap and the rock and the pop songs, and we swankify them. You know, we give them that lounge feel. So it's kind of like Dean Martin or Frank Sinatra singing a song by Snoop Dogg. So one of the reasons why I'm actually here is because Kristen Wiig is a fan of Richard Cheese and Lounge Against the Machine. It's the craziest story, and I'll tell it to you right after this. Okay, we're not really cutting away to anything. I'm just going to continue telling the story, but I've never done this before. So many years ago, let's say 2017, I was at a birthday party for a friend of mine. And I'm sitting there talking, eating, drinking. There's a bunch of people there. And all of a sudden, someone at the other end of the table says, Richard Cheese is right here at this party. And I look over and I don't know what he's talking about. It's my friend's brother-in-law. And I'm like, what? What do you want? And he said, Kristen Wiig, right here at this party, has written a movie and you're written into the movie. You are a character in her movie that she just wrote. And I was like, Kristen Wiig is at this party? Like, I didn't know she was there. I didn't see her. So it was the craziest coincidence that Kristen Wiig had just finished writing the script for Barb and Star, and she had been trying to figure out a lounge singer character for the movie. And she had gone online and found my band, Richard Cheese and Lounge Against the Machine, and she had been listening to our songs, and so she decided to write a part for me in her script. And at this party, she was telling people about it, and it just happened to be that I was at the party. The most crazy coincidence that doesn't normally happen in LA. So it was kind of insane, and I got to meet her, and she was the nicest person. And I said, if you're gonna write me into your movie, great. I wanna be in your movie. Let me know, I'll be there. 2 years later, I get a call, and they say, come to Cancun, Mexico. You're gonna be sitting at a piano in this scene, and you're in the movie Barb and Star Go to Vista Del Mar. And after I finished having 3 heart attacks, I packed my bag and I came to Mexico, and here I am. The song that we started with was this I Love Boobies song, which is pretty insane and very offensive, and that was the idea behind the character. And then they said, well, since we got that song out of the way, are there any other songs you want to do? And I said, sure. So I threw a couple other songs out there and we recorded those. And then they said, what if you said this? What if you grab that fake martini and knock it over? And so we had all these really interesting creative ideas that we kind of played with. And I was sitting at that piano for maybe 10 minutes. And even if they use 30 seconds of that, it's all worth it because everything they told me to do was funny. So they're geniuses.